So let's unbox this hoe.
The Coleman Road Trip Swap Top Cast Iron Griddle Plate is a porcelain-coated cast iron unit that takes up one half or 142 square inches of the cooking surface of a traditional Coleman Road Trip grill.
I'm gonna videotape myself cutting myself.
That's what I was like.
Ooh, porcelain coated cast iron nonstick.
Here is where you scrub your brand new griddle plate with hot water and soap to wash off all the china, as it is made in China, believe it or not.
Have you had a bubble maker?
Didn't work. Come on, make bubbles. I'm trying to make bubbles. There, I got a bubble.
Let's see if I actually popped the right one.
Yes, this thing is fucking heavy, because it is, in fact, cast iron.
Aw, shit, it fits.
As opposed to the full-length, single-unit piece that is aluminum, the cast iron does not lose heat and retains heat much longer and consistently.
Boom! Did it work?
It worked!
Yeah, you gotta man the fire extinguisher. See, I don't know if seasoning is even terribly necessary with the ceramic coating.
It's like you don't have anything to bind to.
Right? But, can't hurt. Hot.
Burp.
Well, so far so good.
What are you gonna cook?
I have bacon and egg and cheese biscuit. I should probably start getting that shit together. Not smoking, that's good. 530 degrees. 620. That's probably too hot. Let's see here.
The egg just disappears when you put it on there.
Like, I don't need to cook a pizza or anything. Let's do a test here. Trying to get grease all over my camera screen, or lens. Benefit of doing this outside, fucking house doesn't smell like bacon for 2 days. The first half an hour is cool, but then like you go to bed and you wake up in the morning and then you come out to burnt bacon smell. Like, oh yeah. Use the fire alarm as your Alexa timer. The one thing I know how to do. Relatively non-stick. Look at that. I use this knife to like cut open like Amazon boxes and shit. It's probably food grade. Mo flavor. Pop the yolk. toasted. Let's kill that. Bacon. Bacon. That there. Need to warm this cheese up somehow. Only I had something super wildly inappropriate. Oh yeah, I do. Oh, you took the plastic off, right? And it just like shrink wraps to the bacon. It's so cool. It's pretty dope. I got the money shot. I gotta bite into it and hopefully the yolk runs down my chin. Oh my god. Oh yeah! Perfect. Oh my god, this is like perfect, dude. This thing's amazing. Thinking, I bought the stovetop one, which is just the wire rack you have to put your other pans onto. I got that one coming tomorrow or Tuesday. And then I can just use my cast iron skillet, which I've already seasoned for 10 years. And then wouldn't have to worry about the drainage channels having my grease and crud run off into them. That weird shiny ceramic coating doesn't require seasoning.
Yeah.
Like that egg slid around like it was nothing. I thought I was gonna pop it. Oh my god, it's so good. And I was abusing the egg pretty hard too. Fucking dope. I almost didn't use the American cheese because it's trash.
Yeah.
But for these dumb little breakfast sandwiches, it's like it works. It triggers your brain into thinking it's vaguely like McDonald's. Yeah. And it melts so awesome and blowtorch doesn't hurt. Eyeball some Kleenex. Ugh.